most amazing on-the-spot pictures ever filmed. The USS Akron near San Diego, California, May 11, 1932. The ship has been traveling 4 days from its Lakehurst, New Jersey hangar. At Camp Kearney, California, 200 feet above the earth, the landing cable is down and a ground crew prepares to lead the Akron to its mooring mast. Then, a hint of the disaster which is to follow. A strong wind catches the ship and the ground crew, composed of Navy men, hangs desperately to the landing cable in an unsuccessful effort to moor the Navy ship. The dirigible escapes to the skies. Resisting all efforts of Commander Charles F. Rosendahl to maneuver it down, the huge ship rises with three sailors who held onto the cable too long, keeping a deathlock on what is their only lifeline. Carpenter is forced to release his hold and crashes to the ground. Then Michael Hatton, second ground crew member, loses his grip and falls to his death. One man, Bud Coward, remains holding to the cable. High winds force the Akron up, and Coward fights against the fate that befell his comrades. And 2 hours later, he is hauled to safety, survivor of a tragic California visit of the USS Akron, Navy Queen of the